Many, many fighters want to fight Jake Paul. Some want the fame, some want the money, some feel that it's disrespectful that he's fighting, whatever their reason is. One of those fighters is Chris Eubank Jr., a boxing superstar in England. He wants to fight Jake Paul. Now he's supposed to fight Conor Benn. So Conor Benn exchanges some responses with him like, hey, what happened? You lost your pen. You're supposed to fight me. What are you chasing Jake Paul for? So Jake Paul said first Tommy fumbled. Now Aseem Rahman crumbled. These boxers are the most difficult people to work with. He goes on to say, and continually lack professionalism and confidence to fight me. I apologize to all the other fighters on the card, our partners, our team, and the fans. So that was Jake Paul's statement. And here is Chris Eubank Jr. Check out what he has to say. He says the following. Fumbles and crumbles are not boxers. They are guys who put the gloves on every now and then for clout. No different to you. I'm fighting in a couple months, but I could squeeze you into my schedule next week and save your show if you have the heart to get into the ring with a real boxer. Conor Benn then responds and he says, why are you worrying about fighting Jake? As far as I'm aware, you've lost your pen again? Because they're supposed to fight each other. So as you can see, there's some back and forth here. Chris Eubank, he disrespects Tommy Fury, Aseem Rahman, and Jake Paul all in one tweet. And Conor Benn, because that's who he's supposed to fight. Why are you calling someone out when you have an opponent in front of you? Very disrespectful. But check this out. Here's the response of Chris Eubank to what Conor Benn just said. Nothing about him worries me, trust me. And my pen is ready as soon as the contract and my side is correct, which at the moment in time, it is not. So we learned something new, that the contract between the two is, I guess, Chris Eubank, who's way bigger than Conor Benn. I think Conor Benn's 47, Chris Eubank's like 68. He said the contract's not correct for him. Phil LaGreco, former pro fighter, I know this for a fact because I was there with him. He fought Earl Spence as a replacement and lost 16 pounds, 48 hours, to the fight. He made weight, went 5 rounds, got stopped, but he made the weight. So it is possible to lose the weight. It's not easy, but it's possible. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Like I said, many, many fighters, over 40 fighters have hit me up to fight Jake Paul. I was actually thinking, what if he fought 4 or 5 of them on the same day, 8 of them, each fighter in a different round, or some kind of spectacular show like that. He takes out 8 different fighters in one round, one show. Probably not going to happen, but all kinds of crazy ideas. I mean, he could fight anybody he wants. Anderson Silva, he could fight other pro fighters, former champions. Oscar De La Hoya suggested he fight Nate Diaz next after Nate's done with the UFC, of course, and so on and so forth. So stay tuned. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.